We have them all in the Institute.
We were attacked by a Shaxx demon when we went to see Ragnarfell.
The attack couldn't have been coincidence. Valentine must have been tracking us.
You don't think someone from the Institute told Valentine where you were going?
There's no other explanation.
No one here would betray us like that. This is our family.
Magnus figured out that Ragnarfell is the warlock who can wake my mom. We're bringing him back to the Institute.
Not everyone's family yet.